I'm a soil conservationist with NRCS, and we're in Tuckerton, New Jersey, taking a look at the practice, restoration of rare or declining natural communities. Dale Parsons has been working with us for the past 3 years to enhance the natural oyster communities out in the Great Bay area. For the restoration, he deploys shell, and it's a 2-inch layer of shell that goes out, which creates habitat for the oyster communities.
We lease about 260 acres. In the past 20, 30 years, natural recruitment has been on a steady decline. We don't harvest like we used to. By using the NRCS program, we could shell areas of the bay to improve the habitat, to grow oysters on the bottom in such a way where we basically mimic what Mother Nature does. We also take that same shell and wash it and cage it and put it in our tanks for spat on shell. Deploy that shell eventually out to the bay where it will grow into a natural oyster reef.
Some of the benefits of this practice are the restoration of habitat and also enhanced water quality, because the oysters are filter feeders, and so they're improving the water quality.
The nice thing about NRCS is they provide funding for someone in my position to utilize what we know about the bay and improve the environmental health. Eventually, we're going to witness a recruitment that's there to help us sustain our business.